Hi, I'm Joanne, and welcome back to Crafting with Confidence. I've just had a lovely cross-country ski on the beautiful snow, and now I'm really looking forward to heating up a bowl of hot soup.
But you know how when you've just microwaved your favorite soup, sometimes you practically burn your hands trying to take it out? Well, here's the solution to that problem. You can save your hands with a microwaveable bowl cozy, which I'm going to show you how to make today. These bowl cozies are super handy for cold things too, like ice cream. The materials you'll need are some darker 9" by 9" cotton fabric squares, some complementary colored lighter 9" squares, some 9" 100% cotton or bamboo batting squares, matching thread, your scissors, pins, and of course, your sewing machine.
A finished bowl cozy like this has 4 layers to it. There's the light colored fabric with some batting attached, and the dark colored fabric with some batting attached.
I'll start by lining up the batting on the fabric, pinning the edges, and sewing the pieces together with 2 diagonal lines, ending up with the 2 halves ready to go. The next step in this project is a tricky one. I will fold my square in half with the batting side up and will notice a V shape where the sewing lines are. I'm then going to take a ruler and a marker and will draw on a 2" by 1" notch on each end of the folded side. Once I've marked those on, I'll join the edges to form a triangle. This is going to be a sewing line in a few minutes. Notice how the longer 2" part is on the folded edge. Once I've finished drawing on the first 2 triangles, I'll fold the fabric in the other direction and will repeat the process on the 2 folded corners. In the end, the back of the square will look like this. Don't worry that the markings aren't symmetrical. It'll all work out.
Now I'll be using these markings to help create a nice bowl shape like this. So on each piece of fabric, I'm going to sew right along here and then trim the edge. Sew and trim. Once I've sewn 2 of the sides, then I'll turn the fabric the other way and I will sew and clip the remaining edges.
Now the bowls are starting to take shape, but what I'd like to do is just round out the edges before I sew the 2 parts together. I can do this by marking the corners with any round object, in this case a water glass, and will then clip around the corners with my scissors. I think the rounded edges look much nicer. And now I'll pin the 2 parts right sides together, matching all the edges and seams.
By the way, had you ever even heard of a microwave bowl cozy before today?
I learned of them about a year ago when my friend Michelle asked me to help her and her mom create some. Now they use theirs almost every day. Oh, and the good news about these is that they are reversible and washable. After the pinning, I'm now going to sew together the edges with a 1/4" seam, leaving a 2" opening between the 2 blue dots I've marked, making sure to backspace at each dot to strengthen those areas. As I stitch around, I'll be sure to go very carefully over the thick parts. The edges are now sewn together. So I shall prepare to turn this right side out by carefully snipping alongside the 4 thick sections. Turning this right side out is somewhat tricky, but take your time and you'll eventually get it done. Once you've got your project the right way, a crochet hook can help you smooth out the inside edges. Next, I'll pin the remaining open section shut, and then I'll iron around my project, flattening the edges. Finally, I'll sew a 1/4 inch seam around the outside edge of the bowl to give it a finished look. And there's the finished bowl, one way and then the other. I think once you've made one of these, you'll surely want to create more of them. And by all means, share a picture of your creations in my comment section.
Phew, I feel like I've earned a bit of ice cream after all that sewing.
Thanks so much for joining me to make this microwave bowl cozy. If you enjoyed this video, please press like and subscribe to my channel so you can join me again soon for another amazing craft.